I'm going to show you how to make a rope bridge. And then we bring it back on itself. And what we do is we weave the rope around this part, minimum of 3 times. And we generally say that we like to take the rope to the back of the tree like this.